This is News to Go. I'm Daniel R. Brewster. President Obama announcing several executive actions to tighten up gun laws. One closes what the administration calls the gun show loophole by requiring background checks at gun shows. He also proposed hiring more FBI and ATF agents and contributing more money to mental health services. U.S. Senator Tom Cotton commenting on the president's plan tonight, saying the executive actions the president announced today trample the Constitution and undermine our unalienable right to bear arms. And Governor Asa Hutchinson also joining in with other Republicans by saying the president is overstepping his authority. He said he would rather circumvent the American people, Congress, and the Constitution in an effort to accomplish his agenda. A busy highway interchange in northwest Arkansas going under construction for the rest of this month. Highway Department crews are working on the I-49 overpass at Sunset Avenue in Springdale. They'll be alternating lane closures there, east and west, every night from 11 to 5 a.m. Well, now let's get an update on your forecast. At 4029, Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee standing by.
Hey, let's take a look at our satellite radar. Our next storm system making its way across the plains tonight and bringing a little bit of light wintry mix across western Oklahoma this evening. That'll move into central Oklahoma, and some of that could get into northwest Arkansas and the River Valley in the form of a light wintry mix Wednesday morning into early Wednesday afternoon. But really, for the most part, folks, this first system is probably going to bring us mostly just clouds on our Wednesday. Nonetheless, the chance at least of a little light wintry mix late tonight into early Wednesday morning, and you can see maybe a few flurries out there, a sleet pellet or some light freezing rain, shouldn't cause a big issue on the roads, but watch for a few patchy slick spots. Temperatures tonight in northwest Arkansas aren't getting that cold. See temperatures dropping to around freezing, but nowhere near as cold as it was last night. In the River Valley, we're talking about temperatures falling to around freezing tomorrow morning. Again, a little bit of light freezing drizzle, light rain drizzle, maybe even a sleet pellet or a snowflake possible late tonight, tomorrow morning, but most of us will be dry and waking up to temperatures around freezing on Wednesday morning. As we continue throughout Wednesday, again, a lot of cloud cover, much better chances of more significant rain, just pure rain. Wednesday night and a Thursday do arrive. We're going to tell you more about that and the threat of another some more chances for a wintry mix as we go into the weekend. That's all coming up tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and at 10 p.m. on 4029.